When we speak to customers, we often get questions as to how recycling facilities work, as well as whether certain items can be recycled, or even if recycling bins even get recycled at all. In today's video, we will take a look at how a certain type of recycling facility, called a material recovery facility, operates. These type of facilities do not actually recycle the materials, but separate materials into various streams, so that they can be effectively recycled elsewhere in dedicated facilities. These facilities are where your mixed recycling, i.e. your yellow commingled bin, goes. As you will know from our other videos, a commingled bin can take items such as plastic bottles, glass bottles, metal cans, plastic containers, and some cardboard items. It is important not to contaminate the bin with plastic bags or general rubbish, as this will prevent the recycling separation from working effectively. At the material recovery facility, which can be as big as a couple of football fields combined, the truck will dump the materials onto a conveyor belt, or a forklift will push them onto the conveyor belt. The first step is to remove any contaminants by human hands, basically pickers on each side of the line removing obvious contaminants such as bags or general waste. Then the waste will go through an ingenious series of filtering systems where items are separated based on weight, size, density, and other criteria. Shape selection for 2D or flat items like cardboard is separated, and then 3D items like bottles. Glass is separated by size and color and sent for recycling. An eddy current will extract aluminium cans from the conveyor belt. High quality plastic materials are extracted next, such as HDPE, PET, etc. Electromagnets are used to remove any steel items. The materials are collected and baled and sent to specialist plants for processing. Recycling plants can be really interesting, and if you get the chance to visit either individually or as part of a school group, it can be an enjoyable day out. It's great to see the process in action. As new approaches are adopted, the amount of recycling that can be achieved will grow. Some new approaches include invisible barcodes on plastic, so the systems will know exactly what can and cannot be recycled. Obviously, just because we can separate materials does not always mean it makes commercial sense to do so, but that is for another video. Check out waster.com.au for lots more recycling info, or call us on 1300 927 837.